Oh, sissy,
you're
look
lucky
at this
guy.
Spread. Oh, yes, indeed. Okay, so we're here at Roll House Wickliffe, where Wayne Dawson has his 12th annual Bowl-A-Thon. Wayne and Will Dawson, and the foundation is in the name of their mother, who was a huge advocate of education, which is why the money raised from this goes for scholarships, and it's awesome. Starts at 3 o'clock this Saturday. Mary Lee joins me. So much more to Roll House Wickliffe than just bowling. Ooh, let's talk about the little spread your chef prepared for us.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. So in front of you guys today, we have items from both our banquet menu and restaurant menu, which is available every day.
Okay.
We'll start off with this very tall burger. We actually call it the Stacker.
Okay.
It has a couple 4-ounce patties on it, and it's also available in a 7-ounce version.
Mm-hmm.
It's accompanied by our Sidewinder fries.
Okay.
Moving on, we have our smoked wings. We do have a smoker for all of our meats out of our Solon location.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a very popular item. And then if we look down here, we have our roasted red pepper hummus that's also made in-house. And it's just accommodated by some pita bread. And then if we come up top here,
mm-hmm.
we have our tomato caper bruschetta.
Mm.
Now, this is a mini version of an appetizer that we offer on our catering menu.
Interesting.
And
okay.
then we can hop on back
brisket
here.
Fries.
Yes, Kenny has had his eye on these all morning.
Yeah, that's right.
So brisket, another item that is topped with one of our smoked meats, and then it's underneath with our Sidewinder fries loaded with cheese and the jalapenos.
Nice.
And then we can move on over here to another smoked item on our menu. These are our pork tacos. They are prepared with salsa verde and topped with an avocado ranch.
Well done.
And then right behind, we have our house-made macaroni and cheese balls, another item that's offered under the appetizers on our banquet menu.
Mm-hmm.
And then we just have a nice 14-inch pepperoni cheese pizza available at any Roll House location.
Doesn't look like your typical bowling alley food.
Not
back
at
in the
all.
Day, right?
No.
And so many things to do here. You guys have bocce courts.
Yes.
You have pool tables, and there's a whole entertainment area for the kids over here. Is
yes, that,
right?
that is correct. We also have a banquet room, and then we have this kingpin suite. So we do it all. We definitely are a business that specializes in events. So we do family reunions, fundraisers like the one we're hosting on Saturday with Wayne Dawson.
Right.
We've done vow renewals, wedding receptions. We are definitely an out-of-the-box location.
All right, very good.
We are your one-stop shop.
Well, everything starts at 3 o'clock, Wayne. You know, they always take care of us in that little VIP section. What's interesting is I'm not even going to touch those wings because somebody said she was taking those wings with her. So I guess so.
That's serious.
I'm sorry. But it's fair game for everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, but just not your wings. Okay.
That's interesting.
Kenny, I'm glad that she had the pizza there, too. I think that pizza there is fantastic.
Yeah, they got
even
pizza.
Just their
yes,
pizza
is
terrific.
It is.
Yeah, they do.
It's really good.
Hey, I just want to give a shout out to the J Auto Group. They're one of the major sponsors this year, and Fox 8 is always. But Jay really stepped up to help
really
us out this year.
Partner so with us a lot.
They do, man. Yeah. They do. They really, really do. They're a wonderful, wonderful organization. So thank you very
they
much.
They like to support good organizations.
They, and they
so
support
there you go,
so many
right?
things
they
here
do.
At Fox 8.
They
do.
They do
a wonderful job.